groundbreaking research in the field of elite long-distance running by sports scientists like Stephen Seeler has shown that elite runners train with the 80-20 principle. In simple terms, it means that almost all elite runners do 80% of their total training at low intensity with slow or moderate pace running, and surprisingly, only 20% high intensity training with speed or fast workouts. One of the low intensity workout which forms a crucial part of elite runners training is known as recovery runs or easy runs. In this video, we will see how and when elite runners like Kenenisa Bekele, Avinash Sable, etc. add recovery runs in their workout. Recovery or easy running is usually done following a speed workout session when the body is in a tired or fatigue condition. For example, elite runners do an easy running session in the evening when they do speed workout in the morning. Some runners also do recovery runs on the next day following a day of high intensity workout. Recovery runs are usually short in nature, anywhere from 30 to 60 minutes, and help in flushing out the lactic acid accumulated from speed workouts. Recovery runs are also done immediately after speed workout as a part of cooling down session. Most elite runners also do recovery run immediately after a race to cool down. A very important point is to refrain yourself from increasing the speed during recovery runs. It's because in the middle of a recovery run, you will feel refreshed enough to do fast running, but the main goal of recovery can fail if you do so. Therefore, speed running is to be reserved only during speed session. Before signing off, I would like to mention that the human body cannot handle speed workouts almost on a daily basis because doing so can cause fatigue and injuries. Because of this reason, recovery runs play a crucial role by filling in the gap in training by ensuring that your training doesn't stop due to fatigue. You can also enjoy the nature and your body gets ready for the next workout after a good session of recovery running. Thank you for watching.